Hey guys, it's the Black Jim here, and General Shadow. Welcome to the Minecraft Hunger Games with General Shadow. And what the heck? We joined the server when there was 2 seconds until it started, and we didn't get to choose a kit. Lol, 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 lol. Isn't that
Where
funny?
Are you?
I have no idea. Cut down a tree. Run. Wow, that was a sudden
number
start.
Number like one, cut down a tree. Two, run.
Yeah. That simple.
Where are you? Oh my god, first like such a terrible first recording and now no kit, are you kidding me?
Yeah.
Man.
Okay, cut down a whole tree then run. Just stay where the spawn area is.
Oh, all of these are wood.
Find me, please!
No, I don't want to find you. Okay. One more piece of wood, please. One more. Please don't be another. I'm just gonna. Wait, where are you? Where are you? I have to run.
I just stole someone's workbench while they weren't looking.
Run.
He's mad.
This is gonna be like the. Oh my god, it's probably gonna end up as like another trashed recording. Oh, yeah, I see you.
Okay, come follow around. Follow me. Now.
Wait, where'd you go? Oh, there you are.
Come here. Hurry. In this hole. Get in.
I'm gonna break this stone. Don't move to me.
Ah, there we go. We're safe. Shift.
You probably crouch while we're doing everything here.
Let's wait till everyone passes. We're in the spawn. I'm pretty sure no one's gonna like do stuff here. Well, that was an interesting start.
Mm-hmm. Seems like people are still around here.
Yep. I can see their name tags moving away.
Just break these last three so we have enough room.
Yeah.
Oh, roomy room. You know, it'd be just like bad. Oh, never mind.
What?
I don't want to jinx it.
Yeah. You probably just did.
Yeah.
Oh, people are dying upstairs.
Oh my god.
My gosh.
It said some enter the next life courtesy of another person's compass.
Lol.
I was like, I'm gonna murder you with what my compass!
That is pretty funny. You know, the compass have a sharp needle, so...
Hey, you're the closest- wait, you're not the closest person?
It can tell if you're a team or not. Okay. Here's a workbench, but don't use it yet. I stole it from someone. I actually stole this hiding hole from someone as well. He was digging it, so I stole his workbench, and then he ran away. That was kind of funny. Gimme!
I'm digging a hole.
Okay, don't go yet. The name tag is still pretty far away, but wait till you cannot see any in sight.
I just turned the brightness all the way up so I can see fine.
Same here. I always have it all the way up. So yeah, I'm eating a sandwich right now, so please excuse me chewing.
Don't give him the crap about being unprofessional.
Yeah,
you have no control over anyone whatsoever, people. So don't give us that crap. I'm saying that crap a lot.
Oh my gosh, this is scary.
Once we get some torches, it will not be scary.
Yes.
I see a name tag up there still. If we uncrouch, he'll see us. I still see name tags like right behind you.
Really? I don't see anything. Well, he's running in the opposite direction. There's that guy right there. But oh, he's coming right over.
I got so many people still around here. This is a bad choice.
Well, best I could do. It was starting in 10 seconds, and I just had to steal this hole from a guy.
I bet this is gonna be like...
Oh crap, there's a team over there of people. I can see them talking in the chat. Mermaster in Holler Rocks, some random numbers. Oh my gosh. Just mine the stone with your bare hands until they're out. This is scary.
This is gonna be like another failed recording. Like,
this is gonna be funny.
We gotta mine up, and then like the second we do, we just make
a
run for it.
They're gonna make a hidey hole right next to us. I know it.
We gotta make a run as soon as we can. Like, the second we get up above ground, make a, just, like, zoom, like,
okay, wanna open up a hole here, and, oh my gosh, he's literally right here.
Oh god, if he has a sword, we're gonna die.
Oh, I think he's going the opposite direction, that's good. As soon as we get a chance, open up the opening and just run! Actually, I don't see anyone.
Let's see, guy, like, right there.
I don't see any name tags.
And one right there.
My compass pointed to Jimmy JK.
And the guy over there, and the guys over there are probably crouching. So they'll probably, like, make a run for it.
They'll probably make a run for it. They don't know we're here. We've been oh crap. Did you dig that hole?
Yes.
Oh, okay. I was like, oh my gosh, I'm digging it! I'm too scared to go up. I hear fire.
I'm going to make a run for it.
Can you make sure it's clear?
What?
Make sure it's clear. Make note! Is it clear? Just go.
I see a tower. I see, like, a tower right there.
Does it even matter?
It's clear. It's clear. It's clear.
Oh, good. What's with all these towers?
Just run. People are crouching. Probably just run. Make a run for it. Run!
Okay, I don't actually see anyone. Those are called sky towers. People make them so no one gets up. They're not going to come down from there, like, ever. So... Oh, look, a wolf. If only we had bones. That'd be awesome to have a wolf.
Run!
Okay,
Hello, Wolfie.
So, where do we go?
Run, that's all. Just run.
There's Netherrack here. That means a Thor has been here. Oh, I see a name tag. See it?
No.
You don't? Well, come follow me. Maybe if we ambush him with our bare hands. Unlikely. No, I think. Oh, I see him. He's in a ravine. Okay, don't unshift. Watch behind us. There's nothing behind us. Just make sure.
He's in that cave.
Thing. Okay, he won't mind if we run in the opposite direction. He's probably hiding from us. You ever think of that? Just run.
I don't think he knows we're here.
No, he's shifting. I see his name tag come up and down. But he's not gonna come after us. He's probably hiding from us.
Yeah. You probably saw our name tags earlier than just, like,
hey, go on this little snow biome right island right here. See this?
You know, it'd be, like, really funny.
I see someone. Look, there's someone. I see someone. You see him? Oh, he has his own sword. Run the opposite direction for the win. Do you see him? He's coming.
Yes, I saw him.
He's coming. Shift and jump.
Is he?
Yeah.
I'll see him.
He's coming. Do you really want to take the chance of making sure to look at someone over there?
Okay, nope, I do not want to take a chance.
He has a stone sword.
I don't like taking chances. Taking...
Just let us go, dude! What's the point of killing us anyway? We don't have
to... Oh god, I see him! Run away! Run! Run away! No, he's not hanging me, but I'm...
Oh, you fell. Check to see if he's still there. Oh, the world is generating so slow, so I can't see what's, like, you know... But, like... coming up. Is he coming still?
I don't know. I think we might have outran him, but I don't want to take any chances again. I just keep running. I don't know why, but whenever it's like a game of cat and mouse, I always outrun the person.
Yeah, he's gone. He's gone. Trust me.
So.
He probably will. Oh, chickens! Get the chicken.
Wait, what were you saying?
Chickens. He probably assumes that if we're running away from him, we don't have good stuff, and then it'd be. And if he knows we don't have good stuff, then there's no point in killing us.
No. Then we can
get chickens. They have chicken. The chickens have chicken because they are chickens. Logic for the win.
Oh, I got chicken.
Okay, cook them before you eat them. Let's dig a hole right here. This seems like a good spot. Oh, force field.
Oh yeah, get away from.
So dig right here.
Wait, we probably shouldn't dig into the wall. We should probably, like, dig our way down.
Okay.
Oh, dang it. There's a... We need a pickaxe. Make a workbench.
I'm gonna keep, like, 2 wooden logs as a spare in case we need to make charcoal.
Okay, that's a chicken. Ooh, another chicken. Oh, crap! Name tag! Name tag!
Crouch.
I think he's gonna kill us.
I'm glad I didn't put the workbench in. I think we probably just stole it if we ran away.
There's like a force field right by the fort, like the
I don't know if it's the guy with the,
might be.
Stone sword.
Yep, it is! Run! It's that idiot!
Right.
Throw the egg at him! Do you have any eggs?
No.
There's an egg! Throw it at him!
Run away! Run away!
Throw the egg at him! Throw the egg! I have an egg! I'm gonna throw it at him, okay? It'll slow him down.
Wait. Wait, he's not moving. Dang it. Not doing anything.
Okay,
he just, like, typed something, probably. I can't run now. Oh, he's coming! He's coming, I can't run now!
He can't run either, Look, he can't run either.
I need to eat this raw so I can just
run. Oh, crap, he is running.
I had to eat that raw so I could run.
I know, I understand.
My god, this is just such a fail!
But this is actually gonna be worth uploading because it's funny. I could name it Cat and Mouse.
Oh god, he's reviving!
I know. I realize that you don't. Do you not? Do you think I don't know? Oh crap.
Wait, should I try to ambush him?
Yes, do it now! He's coming for me!
Oh god, I can't run now. I cannot run.
Oh my gosh. Did I just actually. Oh dang it. I almost killed him with my fists.
I'll try to finish the job.
Like, I kept getting these critical hits and he wouldn't attack me.
Oh god, his dog is attacking me.
I know,
me.
I hit it accidentally. He hit it, actually.
I hit it accidentally, too. Oh, I killed him!
The guy?
Yes.
Nice.
Do you want me to share your screen so you can, like, record that?
Well, since I can't see anything, I'm not going to be recording. I'll add a caption at the end of this video saying what happened to Kyle. And I will see you next time, guys. It's been ZBlack Jim and General Shadow. See you next time. Bye.